shocking scene before you is that of the appalling situation that has developed at the opening of the W Chemical Factory here in Venezuela. The South American Redemption have taken over the building, but insist their intentions are peaceful. I can see now the head of the W Group, Largo Winch, being escorted alongside our very own Tanya Kornikova, who was sent to interview Largo Winch earlier today. This is an important development. If they release the head of the W Corporation, it shows they definitely are peaceful. Another shocking development. It appears Largo and Tanya are being held hostage.